What's this? Looks like a bottle gourd, yet the color of a pumpkin, the stem is of a pumpkin. Chaliye dekhte hain what this is, right? Looks interesting, doesn't it? So this is a butternut squash. It belongs to the family of the gourd and the melons. Inside it looks like a pumpkin, yet it is not a pumpkin. It tastes amazing. It's denser and sweeter. So isse aaj ye banate hain. Ghar pe sab tired hai, main bhi tired hoon. Sochte ho fatafat kya banaya jaye. Follow me to the kitchen. Like I said, butternut squash looks like a pumpkin on the inside, yet it's not a pumpkin. Belongs to the melon family and it's super delicious. Very quick and easy to cook. ये आप प्रेशर कुकर में भी बना सकते हो. आज मैं पैन में बना रही हूँ और आप देखिए कितनी हेल्दी और टेस्टी डिश है. थोड़ा सा बटर चाहिए, सॉल्ट एंड पेपर, दैट्स इट. यू विल लव द सूप. सो ऑन एलाज ईट बिट्स वी ब्रिंग टू यू ऑल दीज काइंड ऑफ सिंपल येट डिलिशियस डेलिकेसीज जस्ट टू बी कुक्ड इन योर किचन टू स्टे हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी एंड एंजॉय फूड विद योर फैमिली. This is what the butternut squash looks from inside when you cut it into half. I have chopped the other vegetables. I set some butter to melt in the pan. As the butter melts, let me add the onion, a few cloves of garlic, and the chopped tomatoes, the chopped butternut, and the chopped carrots. There go in the peppercorns and the salt. I'll saute these lightly and cover it till the juice of the vegetables come out. I always cook on a low flame. The vegetables are soft and nice. Let me churn it in a mixer. And lo and behold, the soup is ready. And let me serve it in its respective bowls. Here goes. And a little garnish with onion leaves. I'm going to serve it with bread today. And that is how the dining table looks. I'm sure you love the look of it. I do. So dosto, how did you find the recipe? Quick, easy, simple. So on weekdays, if you feel tired and you don't know what to do, soup is the best thing to do, right? Happy eating and do subscribe to the channel. Stay with us. Thanks for all the love shared. And don't forget to follow us on Insta, Facebook, and thanks for being with us. Waiting for another video with you. Bye for today.